wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Find another way. Oh no, just hold out a little longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes, good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Ow! Ow, that's my head. Hello?
Over here! Over here!
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Come on up.
Okay. Thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah. Can't go this way.
Careful.
Whoa.
What the hell is this?
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure? No one likes to know it all. Wait, is that? Oh. You okay?
Yeah, I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Oh, hell.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Crap. You okay?
Yeah. Well,
Now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
I'm trying to be optimistic here.
Oh. All right. Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay?
Jesus. What did I just say?
For Christ's sake! Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Fine. Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No. Would you calm down?
You calm down. These guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Oh, hell. Elena, get down!
You idiot! You're trying to bring the whole place down! I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch
hey.
Up.
So I guess this loops around?
Guess so. Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales. Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh, boy. Crap.
I'm okay!
You gonna explode now? Huh? No?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God! You're done! Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones. Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though. That's our way out of here.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here. Keyhole? Key.
Wait. It could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
I have a good feeling about this one. Yeah?
Do it.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a
Funny idea, romantic.
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on.
At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a gallon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. Holy crap. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island. We're getting closer to them. Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
You guys are real charmed. They are to take down.
Thank you.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm okay enough. Now let's find your brother.
Yeah. Hey, we can squeeze through here. Okay, now where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Huh? There's your answer.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Did you find my lighter?
Nate!
as ever. I gotta get out of here. Worse. Bruise ever. I gotta get out of here.
Christ, how many of these trucks did you bring right
there? I'll take a tool down!
Oh, thank God, it's leaving.
Scott? Wait, that Shoreline Merc had an RPG. Where the hell is it? All right, truck. You're going down. Liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey!
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside. Grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
hey,
just...
Hey, screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. I found his map of the island, okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys, but they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.